this last concert on Mike Free also.
So on the way out, when you just can't imagine what you're going to wear tomorrow, you'll walk by this table with a t-shirt and you know you'll want one. There's one right there. They're beautiful. Speaking of Raise the Roof, I have to thank all of you who were involved in helping us put on that event at the Powerhouse a couple of weekends ago. It was just an absolutely fabulous day. I can't even tell you how positive the feedback was that we got from kids, parents, and directors. The quote that I'm touting, because it's the one that I feel the best about, is we had a director who's well-traveled at competitions around the country, national-level competitions as well we are running the best contest in America. So, thank you all for your time. All right, on to Moonlight. This is Moonlight Express Vocal Jazz Ensemble. They are going to perform three numbers from their competition set. And I say competition set because they will be once again performing at the Iowa Vocal Jazz Championships. We found out this week they qualified. Last year they finished second at the event, and we're hoping there's one more space there that we're shooting at, so we're excited about going there at the end of March. So tonight you're going to hear It's All Part of the Plan with soloist Cameron White and Jay Corbin. You Are There with soloist Becca Warfield and Elizabeth Goff. Heels Blues with Taylor Whitten, Lacey McHenry, Elizabeth Goff, Becca Warfield, Jake Warden, and Cameron White. And then we will close with the traditional goodbye to seniors in my life. Here is At Moonlight Express.
On Baby, tell me what's your name. She said, Absolutely amazing. We are blessed to have her. I'm blessed that she's a former show choir alum at Jefferson Boulevard. But she picked the right school, right?
Yes!
Without Nicole's dedication, there's no way that we could have pulled this off. I would also like to thank her cohorts, Tommy Fuchs, Nicole Levins, sorry if I mispronounced that, Katie Neely, Lisa Long, and Amy Frank, who also were the parents that helped. Thank you very much. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
parents. Happiness parents, are you listening? Say yes. Okay, as soon as the protege bow starts, you are going to get up, you're going to go out the back and into the black box. You said black box. The green room. You're going to get up, you're going to go this way, and you're going to meet in the green room, which is right here off the stage. Right when the protege bow begins, I will come out and yell at you at that point again. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I would also like to bring out our tech crew. hard job this year. We have lots of props, we have a lot of moving pieces. So Molly Martin, Ava Powers, Maggie Powell, Jersey Villiou, Ashanti Wyatt, Avery Pins, Brianna Sanford, Bryn Swanson, and Simon Ender. I can... wait, we have a new one. They keep joining, I love it. They have countless hours behind the scenes. You never know how smoothly our show goes without these people, without them. We truly cannot run our show, and we are so thankful for you. We are so thankful for the band. I appreciate you. Thank you. And last but not least, can the 8 seniors please come out? She just takes over and makes everything move smoothly, and I cannot thank you enough for all your leadership you have shown this year. It has just, you're a very amazing human being. So, thank you.
So I'm Megan. I'm speaking on behalf of all the seniors, and we've been here for 4 years, but we've had 3 different directors throughout those 4 years, and the one person who has been the same for all 4 years is Bronson. So we've gotten pretty close with her, so we just wanted to say thank you for everything. We love you.
Thank you. Take it. zip it. Zip it.
Fine.
Hey, Pundit.
I'm Storm Ziggler.
Gray hair and all.
And I'm the director of America's favorite soap opera. Wait, what song is that?
Yeah.
What else? I forget. Anyways, these people have been working for a long time. And they better keep their vowels right. Project to the back. Oval volume. And if they don't, I'm gonna run them over with my car.
Thank you.
and I'll sing to you.
Yeah.
All right, well, we transitioned out of that show, which was clearly the best show choir show of all time. Allow me to take some time to do some thank yous here. All of the parents you just saw on the stage are what made happiness possible. We have some people who really put in a lot of time and taken on some key roles. So thank you to Dana Morrison, who's been the happiness chair all year. Camille Ellis, who's been the classroom chair. Joe Wilson, our technical crew chair. Julie Spohr has kept all our kids fed. Renee Poplar and Dana did our trophy cases and bulletin boards. Our tech dads were, in addition to Joe Wilson, Greg Urban, Tony Yao, Tim Kesey, Matt Powers, and Chris Albeck. Thank you to all of those parents who just put in hours and hours and hours to make happiness happen. So please join me in thanking them. There are two groups of kids in happiness that just don't get enough attention for the role that they play in the success of the group. One of them is the combo. I want to introduce them to you one at a time. Please hold your applause till I am all done. They're going to wave their hands so you know which one they are. We're going to start with Reese Fisher, Ethan Head, Mitchell Janicek, Colton Stodiker, Austin Street, Nolan Temple, Tavian Ray, Griffin Bieber, Lily Callahan, Kate Cordes, Isabel Miller, Katie Morton, Charlotte Audemuller, Emily Patridge, and Abby Wilcox. Ashlyn Wilson. show, we will do our traditional senior goodbye song, which is Forever. At that point, we will invite any of you who have ever been a member of Happiness as a singer, dancer, technical crew member, or in the combo to come join us on stage. So after that last song, please don't run out. We've got one more for you. All right, come on out, guys. These kids most likely wouldn't be here today. And that group last year really fought through some difficult circumstances and put together the best show that they could. This group reminded us what it can really be and what show choir is all about. They've had a fantastic year. I'm so thrilled that we get to take them to Nashville and have them have that experience because they deserve it. You're about to see some superstars perform on stage here at Kennedy for the last time, 21-22. Happiness Incorporated!
Thank you.
find your group, your herd, your flock. Come take a walk and answer my small questionnaire, which I'll sing to you.
Oh.
All right, so this song is called, we never talk about the song in this concert. I thought I would just give you a little history. It's called Forever. It's by an obscure 70s band called Orleans, at least they were obscure to me. The song was written in 1976, and it has served as the closing song of every Happiness Year since the spring of 1982. So here we are, how many years later? Let's see if I can bust your math. 40 years later, and we are still closing our concerts with this song. So, we've had an interesting week with snow days and class schedules and stuff, so we'll see how this goes. But here it is, Forever.